but we get to see a penalty shot here.